The first heroine in the Kannada film industry was Tripuramba. She starred in the first Kannada movie called Sati Sulochana alongside Subbaiah Naidu. She was born in 1910 and became a heroine at the age of 24. Besides acting, she was also a singer.